it's the first series I have watched from the beginning until now.
I don't see actors. I see people.
At my age, nakakakilig pa rin.
Pag gusto nyong in love, pag gusto nyong makafeel ng maganda, panoodin nyo yung Only You.
Yung lasa niya, Pinoy na Pinoy, may puso. Yung values niya, very family-oriented. Nakaka-relate yung masa.
Pero kami, kahit tayo, kinikilig eh. So parang gusto ko tuloy maging 18 ulit. This is the type of teleserye na makaligtaan mo today, when you watch it tomorrow, buo.
Only You, after may bukas pa.